Hello, Chicago Japan Film Collective. I am very excited to be a part of this new film festival. I am Kaori Sakagami, the director and producer of the documentary film called The Prison Circle. You might be sick of watching prison-related films, since there are so many in the United States, but this is actually the first documentary which was set in a Japanese prison. It took 6 years to get permission to make a film, 2 years to shoot, and another 2 years to edit, making it a 10-year project. The film is set in a Japanese prison, but it is not about a prison. The stories that four young inmates share in their talking circles are what have actually happened in this society and shouldn't be ignored. I hope you find some kind of connections with their stories. Enjoy the film, the rest of the film festival, and stay healthy.